Hello, good morning students. In this video I am going to solve fill in the blanks chapter 1 to chapter 6. Fill in the blanks chapter 1. Wind pipe connects nose to the dash in mammals lungs. Next question. Of the two jaws, only the dash jaw moves lower. The backbone protects the dash spinal cord. Fish can feel waves with the help of their dash lateral line. A snake uses its dash to touch and smell objects' tongue. Eye is connected to the brain by the dash optic nerve. Now the next question, that means chapter 2. Dashes are known as food factories of the plant leaves. Next question, plants like dashes reproduce through roots, dahlia. Dashes and dashes are the raw materials needed for photosynthesis, carbon dioxide and water. Dash is a small hole present on the seed micropyle. Movement of seeds from one place to another is called dash seed dispersal. Now the next question, that is chapter 3. Forests serve as home to many types of dash animals. Forests absorb large amount of dash gas, carbon dioxide. Deforestation dash rainfall in the surrounding areas decrease. Dash is the largest bird sanctuary in Asia, Bharatpur Bind Sanctuary for early man forest, where a source of dash and dash food and shelter. Now the next question, fill in the blanks chapter 4. We keep dash and dash as pets, dogs and cats. Dash assist police in search operation dogs. Kasturi is an ingredient of dash deer, musk deer. Dash or dash of elephant have been used for making jewelry, tusks or ivory. Extinction of frogs will increase the caterpillar or insect population. Food chains are found in all dash habitat. Now the next question, fill in the blanks chapter 5. A dash is any defect or abnormality found in body, a disease. Children in the age of dash to dash often suffer for protein carbohydrate deficiency disease 6 months to 3 years. Minerals are present in dash amount in our body small. The disease that causes enlargement of glands in the neck is known as goiter. The disease that gets spread through insects, air, water and soil are known as dash disease, communicable disease. Now the next question, that means fill in the blanks chapter 6. Microorganisms like bacteria and dash spoil the food. Fungi. Insects make their home in dash moist and dash places, dark places. Enzymes can be harmful because they can cause dash of fruits and vegetables spoil. Snacks like biscuits, chips should be stored in dash jars airtight. The growth of microorganisms slows down at dash temperature, low temperature.